Alexstrasza charged us with protecting the life pools from the Primals. I pray they have not infiltrated too deeply.
Too far away.
Ensure the eggs are safe and eliminate any threat on these sacred grounds.
Protect Melidrusa! She must continue her work. Allow them no further!
Target something first. I am out of range. I must get closer. If only you could have understood the righteousness of our cause. I will not allow you to disturb Melidrusa's work.
My allies sacrificed themselves so that I could return these eggs to their natural state. I will not fail!
I need to target someone first. I require a target. I require a target. I have failed.
You will not interfere. Ice, consume you. Be frozen and shatter. These belts are pure! They will show you the truth!
Melidrusa!
Good work, champion. Now that you have secured the pools below, I require your aid above.
We serve life.
The exposed life pools are in grave danger. A powerful Primalist is attempting to burn all the nesting areas. You must clear them to get to her. I will keep watch from above while I confront the dragon who is leading this assault.
Quickly, take the eggs! Save as many as you can!
Well done.
I do not have a talk.
You have secured the first pool. Now see to the others. Clearing them out. Do not let the Primalist desecrate this hallowed space.
I need to target something first. I need to target something first.
You are almost to the master of these minions. Hurry onwards, champion. The last pool is safe. She is exposed. Attack that Primalist before she can summon reinforcements.
I will honor the sacrifice of my allies and burn through you myself! With their power!
near a target.
You cannot escape the heat! Man to the flame!
Vile monster! I protected these life pools! No!
I do not have a target. I need to target something first. Target something first.
Your force queen cannot stop us.
I require a target.
We are the truth.
My pleasure. They come.
Too far away.
My wrath! dominate witches!
Thank you, champion. The life pools are safe for the moment, but the Primalists are still a threat. We must be vigilant, lest we be caught off guard again.